Okay, today is a little update on my giant outdoor reptile enclosure. So as you can see, this is part of it. I still have that window to put in. It's just hot out here. But this is kind of a facelift. And showing how my reptile enclosure works. This is my barn that the lizards stay in. And as you can see, this is Bruce's nest, but this is her bedroom over here, where if she wants, she can go in anytime she wants. So has an upstairs and everything, and I can get to her from inside the barn if I need to see how warm she is or whatever. And then this is the new part of my enclosure. Used to have a metal gate with plastic, so I changed that up a little bit. Still have a little bit of work. It's always a work in progress around here. And there's Gracie and Buddy's over there somewhere. Hey Buddy, come here boy. And looks like Sophie and Tiger's in there. I'm gonna do a little feeding video too, I guess, if they want to eat. Oh, and Razzle and Drazzle's in here. And let's see if Razzle and Drazzle want anything. Come here, Drazzle. Come here, Drazzle. What you doing, girl? This is their pond with their misters, but the hose broke, so I have to get that fixed this weekend. Come on, girl. Come on. Not you, Sophie. No. No. I want... Here you go. You want some of that? Huh? Sophie, I said not you. Well, Sophie's not going to let everybody else have any. How about you? Huh? Do you want some too? Huh? Come on, Razzle. Hurry up if you want some. Come on, hurry. Come on, Razzle. There you go. Good girl. Get another one. Alright, we'll feed them a little later some more stuff. And Gwanus has some food in here, I guess. So, put these back. And we'll see Tiger over here. How you doing, Tiger? Huh? This is my captive hatched from Florence. And she's 4 years old. And I guess there's Gaudenzio over there. And who else is? I guess over there is Abby. What's going on, girl? Huh? Everybody says patting them like that hurts them, but I don't really think it hurts them at all. There's Gaudenzio. There's Florence. She's the mother. So this was Killer's home, but I'm remodeling everything. So this is my barn on the inside of it. I don't have any lights on or anything. There's an iguana up in there. That's Erd. And then Blue's in here. Hey Blue, what's going on, boy? Huh? Let's see if you want something to eat. You hungry, Blue? Huh? Are you hungry? Huh? Are you hungry? Come on, over here. Go get it. Come on, Blue. Come here. Here. Hey, don't do that. Come over here. Come on over here. Come on. Over here. Come on, Blue. Come on. All right, here. Catch. Oh, you missed. Because you're not over there where you're supposed to be. That's why you missed. We'll try again. Here. You get over here where you're standing up instead of leaning on the wall. You want some more? Huh? Come on. Come on. Come on, Blue. Over here. Come on, Blue, over here. Come on. Over here. Come on, Blue, over here. Come on, we still gotta see Buddy and Gracie. Uh-oh, he's gonna find that piece. I have been teaching him to catch these pieces, but he's usually over in here. Hey. Oh, well. Enough of you, Blue. You're not catching them today. So, all right. We'll talk to him later. That's his little area. It is 3 foot by 3 foot by 8 foot though. So, oops. Don't want the flies to get into this, huh? All right, let's see if we can get Buddy and Gracie over here.
Buddy, Gracie.
Uh-oh, I don't see him.
Gracie, come here, Buddy and Gracie.
Oh, well, this is Buddy and Gracie's enclosure. And I think the video is going to end, so say goodbye. Okay, I decided to continue this. This is Gracie and Buddy's outdoor enclosure. And Gracie did show up right there. But Buddy's in the house. I'm going to see if I can call him out. His house is set where that doggy door is over there.
Buddy, come here, Buddy. Buddy. Come here, 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 Buddy. Come on, Buddy. Come here, Buddy.
He should come out of there for too long.
Gracie, come here. There you go. Buddy, come on. Come on, Buddy. Come on, Buddy. Hurry up.
Give him some mealworms. He hardly ever comes out anymore since. Since Gracie's out there, she's got a nest over there. So, she don't like him coming out. There's Gracie right there, I think.
Come on, Buddy. Come on, Buddy. Come on.
Huh.
buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
Wonder why he's not coming out. Oh, well. We could go over here and talk to her. Huh, Bruce?
What are you doing, girl? Huh?
She just laid her eggs. And, see if she wants to have some mealworms.
You want to have some mealworms, girl? Huh? Come here. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. You want some more? Huh? Come here, girl. Come here, girl. Come here. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, climb on my legs right there. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get up here. Come on. Get up here. Come on. Come on, Bruce, and I'll give you some more. Hurry up. Get up here. Come on, girl.
She sure has been guarding her nest a lot. Haven't you? Haven't you, girl?
Come on, get up here. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on.
There you go. There you go. Come on up here. Come on. Getting right in my face, huh? You nut. All right, well, this is the biggest part of my giant outdoor enclosure is this part. So say goodbye. Well, Buddy decided to come out after all.
Huh, Buddy? Huh, Buddy?
But I thought we'd feed these guys a little bit of mealworms. Come on, Sophie. You can come over here now. I got a bigger bowl over here. Come on.
Come on, Sophie.
They're all getting excited over there, huh? Razzle and drazzle.
Come on, Sophie. Come on. Come on, girl.
You can go over there and get some if you want. See, my pond's dry again. I have to fill it up. I usually have it connected to that hose, but that hose busted, so I got to get it fixed today for my misters and everything.
Come on, Sophie. Gonna come over here and get some of these worms, huh? Come on.
Boy, you eating some arugula and I don't know what all's in there. Some kind of fruit that I got. Tastes like a yam and a pumpkin. In there too. So this is my giant outdoor enclosure. Oh, and I might use steel for so the lizards can't climb up the walls, as you can see. And then also down here, I use concrete. There's a concrete barrier. It comes out about a foot. So, it's a pretty big enclosure. All of it together. Huh, what are you doing, buddy? And Gracie's over there by his door. Well, there it is. Let's have you guys say goodbye this time.
Say goodbye.
Another thing I use on outdoors enclosures is vinyl, like vinyl fencing. And I also use plastic to wrap around my trees. As you can see, I only have to put one screw in the tree when I wrap that plastic around there. That's buckets from their iguana food. Another thing is I use this type of a board so that the lizards can't.
What's going on, Gracie?
Can't crawl up the brick. They can crawl up the brick, but when they crawl up, can't reach out over here. I don't know if that would work for a...
What's going on, buddy?
It's hot right now. I don't know if that would work for a crocodile monitor or a big lace monitor, but you might have to put the board out further if you wanted to do that. But they can't climb up the vinyl, so that's one good thing. Just another little trick on keeping lizards in. Okay, I wanted to show this video part of the reptile enclosure. This will be the last part. By water by Bruce's nest. So come over here and start digging around it.
Yeah, Bruce.
Remember, them are unfertile eggs. That's funny. This is moving dirt over here in the corner. Trying to block up the water, probably that was getting in there. That's a smart lizard boy. She don't want no water on her nest, so that's why she put the doghouse lid over in the doghouse roof. Oh girl, well, that was just a short. That's the stuff she does around her nest. Well, better throw some dirt on it. You always gotta do this. Throw some dirt on it when there's water. Uh-oh, don't get me. This is all her enclosure. Used to be Bruce's, not Bruce's, Buddy's. But now she gets it. Now you get it, huh, girl? All right. You want to hiss at the camera? Huh? Hiss at the camera. No, she don't want to hiss at it no more. Say goodbye.